Hello students, myself Ayushitak. I welcome you on Envira Education. Today we will start our next chapter, chapter number 2. Name of this chapter is Complete the Figures. In this chapter, we have to find a figure which is incomplete. You have to complete this figure and correct answer one of the given option, complete each of the given figure. Options are complete the given figure. Identify and encircle the correct answer. You have to identify which option is correct option and circle on this option. Let's go to our first question. Look at the question. This is a square. This square is divided into four parts. This square is divided into four parts. 1, 2, 3, and 4. This fourth part is missing. Now you have to find out which is correct option, which is fit here. Now let's go draw this figure. Just like this figure, you have to find a line, then this, and then this. This figure is complete. Now what is missing figure is like this, right? Is come here. Now look at the options A, B, C, and D and identify which option is our correct answer. A, no. B, no. C, no. D, yes. Our correct answer is D. Now circle on D. Let's go to our next question. Question number 2. Here is also 4 divided parts. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And fourth part is missing. Now complete this figure. Is like circle and a line like this. Now what is missing figure is like this, a half circle and a line. Now identify which option is our correct option. Option A, no. Option B, no. Option C, yes. Our correct option is option C. Let's go to our next question. Question number 3. In this question, it also divided into 4 parts. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And fourth part is missing. Look at the first part. 1, 2 and 3 triangles. Third part, 1, 2 and 3 triangles. In this part, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 patterns just like this is here. It's like 1, 2, 3, and 4. This pattern is come here. Now look at the option. Which option is correct option? Option A, no. Option B, no. Option C, no. Option D, yes. Our correct option is option D. Let's go to our next question. Question number 4. In this question, this figure is divided into 4 parts. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And this third part is missing. Now complete the figure. Just like this square, make a square, then line, than this line. Now, what figure? Square. A square inside this, two lines up and two lines sided. This figure is come here. Now, look at the options and observe which option is our correct option. Option A. Yes, our correct option is option A. Let's go to our next question. Question number 5. In this question, we have 4 parts. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And this 4th part is missing. Now, complete this figure. A line with this type of circle with plus sign and a line with a triangle. Now, what figure we made? A line, a circle with plus sign, a line with a triangle. This is our correct figure. Now, look at the option. Which option is our correct option? Option A, option B, option C, or option D. Which option is our correct option? Option A. Let's go to our next question. Question number 6. Look at this question. This square is divided into 4 parts. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And this 4th part is missing. Now observe. Circle, a triangle and fill with color. Circle, triangle, color. Circle, triangle, color. Now draw the pattern. A circle, triangle, down faces, up, right face, and this is triangle with left face, and this type of fill the color. Now what figure will be made? Circle, a triangle and fill color. This is our correct figure. Now look at the option. Which option is our correct option? A? No. B? Yes, our correct option is option B. Here our chapter is completed. Thank you.